Super Superstar's career, Corey. It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going? That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one. Oh my goodness, here we go. Ah, what a smash! That is just insulting. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He knows how to avoid contact. He's getting a little batter now. He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Here's the pump handle. Suplex, launched. Vicious right forearm. Is right. Left by the turnbuckles. We could have an elimination here. Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it? This gonna be. And it's reverse paying for that mistake. Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor? Obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors are winning for proactive and sporty elimination. It is an easy lift all that weight over the top rope. And it's a lead on his ability. Clothesline!
Good lord.
So effective. Incredible domination from Brock here.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Lands. Oh, look at mounting it now. The punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble. Boom.
Down to one and a double axe handle smash. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And look who it is, guys. He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Head scattered and met with a back elbow. Oh, that'll do some serious damage. Back suplex,
making it look easy.
Mustafa Ali with the counter.
Watch out.
What a swinging neck breaker. Oh, man.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Brilliant countering by both competitors. counters, technical prowess on display. Could be the end here. Fist directly to the gut. Big knee to the midsection. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Formulate a plan quickly to get things going. Not what you want to see by any means.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
The Almighty can impose his will by just giving the look he's displaying right now.
chest.
Getting ready to send one over. What a boot! The electric chair down for a drop. Oh man! Big blow can be felt from the arena.
Who's gonna enter next? It's an effective offensive effort, and Gable is very huge.
Oh no! Rumble's about to end this. Big blow.
Slow your movement down.
Into the turret!
Thank you. Oh my goodness, just strike it at will.
And that's it, Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Up!
Full speed using their body as a weapon.
Jumping neckbreaker, out!
Who's it gonna be?
This is just great power.
And here he is, guys. Finished and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. Thank you. enter next. Punch!
Thank you.
Here comes the setup.
Get the W and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.